Hello, my friend asked me to make her a clam sh sand shell purse, but I'm just gonna make a small sample. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and you know, I use the bump. Insert your hook, grab the yarn, make a loop in this bump. It's kind of a little harder, but you can make it. She wants, I don't know, she wants to give, I think, her granddaughter like that. And I make 5 rows before I make a raffles, but I just gonna make it. In a 3rd row or 2nd row. So it give an idea how to make the raffles. Row 2 until the end. 1, 3, 4. Pull through 2. 1, 2, 3. Aye. 4. Chain 1. There, and then I have like 5 row gap before I make another raffle. Seems like here, this is my vest, but I haven't finished it yet. See, I have 5 row gap. Now today, this is the purse that I made. I just make a loop. I already sew in the other side. Now let's see soap in the other side. It's up to you how you want to join it, but I join this way. Some other people did you in a different way. Hope she's gonna like it. Okay. Turn over. Cord, you know. That's why I have extended here. This is the way I make the cord. go.